Wouldn't want New Templar going on without you.
And just what do you know of New Templar?
Well, you see, our uneducated friend here fancies himself a genetic virologist.
Does he now? Isn't that droll? Tell you what, go and pick up our third colleague. He has clearance to talk about the project. Perhaps you can use your folksy charm and naive exuberance to loosen his tongue.
Yes, and bravo for attempting to comprehend such a complicated field.
Oh, Jesus! Oh, shit! No!